How to fix package installer problem. Hey guys, let's get started. If you are time and again getting this package installer keeps stopping error, here are few solutions for it. For the number one solution, you might have to reinstall or install the package or APK file properly. So for that, you have to search for the file where you have downloaded it. It could be either internal storage or the download section. Once that is done, if you try to reinstall it, the issue might be solved. However, if you are still receiving package installer keeps stopping, the next solution would be to update your system. For that, open settings and then scroll down to find system update. Tap on it and you will find that if there are any updates available, make sure to download and install it. This will certainly fix the error of package installer. For the third solution, you can restart your device. For that, long press your power button and just tap on restart. And for the last solution, what you can do is you can open Play Store and see for the APK file or the package that you are trying to install. This will certainly install it without having any problem. So these were a few solutions to your problem. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching.